Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 2 Exercise 2.6 Second Question. Here, they are given a rectangle of length 5.7 cm and breadth 3 cm. We have to find area of a rectangle. So, first, we are going to write the given values. Length is equal to 5.7 centimeter and breadth is equal to 3 centimeter. Area of a rectangle. Area of a rectangle formula is equal to length into breadth. Length value is equal to 5.7 into breadth value is equal to 3. First we have to multiply the numbers, then we can make the decimal part. 3 sevens are 21, remaining 2. 5 threes are 15. 15 plus 2 is equal to 17. So 171 is coming. Now we have to make one decimal part. So from right hand side we are making one decimal point. So the answer is 17.1 centimeter square. Because this is area of a rectangle, so 17.1 centimeter square. Therefore, area of a rectangle is 17.1 centimeter square. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Keep supporting. Thank you.